thinking about taking the boys, flying up, getting a few?
Maybe next week. Geez, Al, I sure would like to. We're still on for dinner with Joan, yeah?
That's what the girls arrange. You know, whatever they say.
Yeah. Hi, Lee.
Oh, no.
I can't even get the hang of this cloud.
More pressure.
Did that cause an order come in?
I did. They called and changed it to today, but I can handle it.
Okay, do that, please.
Yeah. Hey, I got that. I'll sort that out.
Thank you.
You want to take one of these home?
I sure do.
Okay. Do we still have an Halloween here?
You betcha we are.
My kids are all excited.
Are they?
Yeah.
All right, you got it now.
All right, see ya.
One of the suspects from court and rape center cases. Except the rest of the morning. Sam?
The other thing that Robert C. is, he grabbed some girl back in 71, drove her at gunpoint, hands bound, naked to Key Nine Lake, and then raped her. He got 5 years, he was down 3 months. Seems he just had a run-in with a prostitute. She told Anchorage police the exact same story. Why isn't this guy on her list? It was 12 years ago if we opened up that
map. Get everything you can from archives, see if there are any other past offenses, and check all missing persons from the same period.
Do you know anyone downtown, Vice?
Yeah, one guy, what?
I need a meet. Tonight.
Got it.
8 girls in the last 2 years, all late teens, early 20s, 5'2", 5'7", 120, 125 pounds, all made big money dates with a stranger and then disappeared. Cindy Paul, 23, 5'2", 120 pounds, was offered $200 for a blowjob and then raped at gunpoint. Guy said he liked to take pictures, was going to take her to his cabin in the wild, but she got away. There's not one lead on any of these girls except her. Wherever she is, we need to find her.
Who's on? You want me to come?
No. Go back through all the older files and see if there are any other girls that match.
Travels fast. Whoever gave me this file is fucking gonna promote your career.